was right. This is 9%. This is all I got so far, so that's what I'm gonna do. Try to get that little thing and go sell it real quick, though. Little dime. Diamonds are forever. It's almost full, so might as well buy some shit. I already have that. Can afford some of these. Buy other shit too. Here we go, just bought a map. This account has a mini one. No, oh come on. Oh good, I spent all my money. Alright, good. Well, let's see what this thing does, and if I don't like it, I will. Tough shit. So my wallet was almost full, so. Oh yeah, I'm gonna like that. I'm gonna like that. We're good to go. Alright, so what am I gonna do? Tired of Cliff Martinez going on about. Get me a vehicle, set it on waypoint, get my tobacco ready, and pack a bow. Or pipe, I mean, of it. Okay. Gotta go to that unknown location first. I'm a twat. Whatever's level. I didn't want to shoot my own people and lose some karma, but whatever. Just trying to make it to the karma event to make good things happen, Captain. Right, Zeus Goose? Thing. Son of a bitch, Ace. All right. What it do, Zeus Goose? Paper, roll it up, then you have your own very own cigarette, roll it up. need a honey badger skin. That's what I should find. Honey badger, where are you? Fucking honey badger. If I have all these honey badger skins, where did I get them from? Nasal spray from our herb. Going back to our roots with
I think you might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds.
Where the fuck did it take me? I wanted to go there.
And it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting smack? That's some food for thought. You know, those religious types might be enjoying it. Why else would you abstain from everything fun in life, right? I mean, I had a dude.
Now it's going to the waypoint. It was going auto drive wherever it wanted to go before that, I guess.
Time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my dealer.
Should have given me the takedown, but whatever. Now do I need to talk to them?
Hey, come here. Eagle! Look out for the cannon!
Shut up and give me my money. Those are fucking nuts. Next you're gonna be seeing a double fucking rainbow. Give me my money. Guess I'll sit around and shoot with these loons and get my money. Better. I wanted a clean kill. so I could skin to get double skin.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Yay. Alright, who can I talk to? You to get my money?
Hey, Pagalu.
Are you okay?
I'll go there, and I'm gonna fast travel down there.
I owe you my life.
You need a medic.
Bless you.
Okay,
you say that your religious artifacts from Min's Great Purge. I feel better knowing they're safe and well hidden. If it wasn't for you, I'd be...
He's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people and they're losing their minds and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is like shooting smack? That's a food for thought.
That's one thing, I wish they could fix their driving mechanic on this game. Weird.
I'm not a dude that isn't into meat, music, money, or medicinal, and he's having the time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my healer.
I don't have a bonus going on. Yak skin, wild boar skin, demon fish. Oh, I had one of those. I should have kept killing them. Alright, I'm fast traveling here. Seeing what's popping. And I'm outie. Some of my ish. And I'll be back. Chickaroo boo boo. Platinum coin, 33 G's. Knock off GPS, 7900. Hell yeah, making out like a bandit. Spend all my money, get my money back. So what's happening, Captain? Alright, let's see what's happening. So now, wants me to like make my mind up about that. I want to do that point. Make that a waypoint. Fast travel here, and I'll be back on another video.